Okay, guys, we're gonna go ahead and do our next video. It's gonna be her turn now. The kidnapping, and we're gonna be quiet. So I didn't even know you could go in this building, so this is good. This is a good one. Alright, I'm gonna put it right here on the floor here. I'm gonna look around. If there's nothing in here, we'll move on. Pick her up. I'm gonna do it this way. You guys can see it. Okay. Well, I'm gonna see where we're gonna take her first. Right, so we went there. We gotta have another place to go. I think there's a building up here. We'll go there, see if we can get in, go in that building. She does very good. There's a building here. I don't know if we can go in it though. I think this is a steal. Let me check it. Okay, we can't go in this one. Okay. Alright, we're gonna find another building to go to. That one we can't go in. So let's see what we can do here. Alright, there's something here. I don't know if we can go in it though.
somewhere.
Alright, why don't I get a thumbnail? I know somewhere we can get. A lot of people don't know about. Right here. These open. I thought maybe it's this one down here. That's a disappearing door. Guys, I'm gonna let her know how long we got, because I want her to know how long we got.
Damnation. Kind of look around while we're in here.
She's not going nowhere, so. Don't see anything else in here. I want to find somewhere else to take her. So we still got a little bit of time here. We're gonna have a weapon out. We got somebody that may be following us, so I'm gonna get some weapons here. Just in case. So we're gonna have to go around Valentine. We're not going to stay in one place too long, guys. Hopefully we can go in the back way. Alright, we've got somebody inside of us here. So it didn't really work the way we wanted it to work there. I want to find... Alright, guys. I'm gonna let her know how long we have. 14 minutes. You have a bounty on you?
Yeah, like 15 cents. Why?
I didn't know if that was you or not. I didn't know if they were going to send bounty hunters after us. I mean, I wouldn't turn you in, I just didn't know if it was you or not. Where else we can go there? I don't know how many times we got left here. 9 minutes and 39 seconds.
That's just wrong.
Yeah, she's doing exactly what you want her to do.
Oh, damn!
Alright guys, I'm gonna see if she needs any stew. Okay, do you need me to let you go so you get you some stew or something for a little bit?
Sure.
I mean, we got 5 minutes, it's up to you. We have 5 minutes, it's up to you. I just try to take care of the people that does this.
You
I want to be fair. we're gonna go ahead and move on. We got a little bit of time, yeah, we're gonna find somewhere else to go with her. Alright, we got a minute and 30 seconds. Alright guys, that's going to be it for today's video. Want to get here and do some more kidnapping. Like I said, we're still learning things. Things go, we're still in the learning phase. So, but thank you for watching. Thank you for having been subscribed. Tell me a lot. Have a strong growth. And we'll see you in the next video or stream.